so you're my guardian angel, huh?
I simply want to help. Wait! You don't understand! I want to stop the atrocities they're committing here, and I'm starting with you!
What's that do?
It will deactivate the bioenzyme.
All right. Do it.
You're safe now. If you go to the biomechanics lab, I'll repair your healing ability.
Hey, Doc. This turns out to be a trap. I will hunt you down.
Then I have nothing to worry about. I brought your things.
Saw something in there.
It's nothing. Just a portable turret.
I don't know.
Weapon X has got you seeing things. Let's get the hell out of here.
I should probably call this in. Area?
Maybe. Stay alert, just in case.
He's up there!
What the hell are you doing?
If you see him,
I heard something up there!
Central command.
All Viper squads, rendezvous at detention area 6.
Kissing themselves over Weapon X.
Let's move.
Too bad that son of a bitch wasn't here right now.
Squad, move out! Hit him again!
There's not much time. Place your arms in that machine.
Restraints engaged.
Hey!
Relax. This will reactivate your healing abilities.
Open up! Open the door!
Oh no, they're here already. I have to go, but I'll meet you at the neurochemistry lab. Good luck, Logan.
Phase one complete. Phase 2 complete. Phase 3 complete. Process terminated.
believe it! He's dead! Yeah, we did it! Target is down!
Command! Weapon X is dead! I repeat, Weapon X is dead!
Hey, somebody take my picture!
You sure send me a copy.
Shit, he's alive!
Let's go! Hostile attack!
you got big trouble.
Logan, we have to hurry. Soldiers are on their way. Sit here. This machine will repair your hypersenses.
Oh, great.
I have to leave, but the procedure will only take a few minutes. When it's done, you can exit through that door.
Thanks for helping me, Doc.
Logan, there's a little girl locked up in this sector who needs help, too. Take her with you.
Come on, I don't have time to play babysitter.
Please, Logan. She's scheduled for termination. You have to help her. Please, Logan. She needs you.
Ashley,
leave while you're still breathing.
Thank you. Chemistry.
I'm Logan. Who are you?
Anna.
Well, you must be the one Dr. Frost was talking about.
Dr. Carol said she'd come for me.
Let me see what I can do, kid.
Oh, Mr. Logan!
Anna, I need you to close your eyes and don't open them until I say so, all right?
Okay, Mr. Logan.
I think it's time you punks face someone your own size.
You said, Mr. Logan. I kept my eyes closed and never looked up.
Good job, kid. I'm proud of you. Now, why don't we get you out of here, huh?
I can help. I saw which way to go and they brought me in.
Hey, what the... What the... Did you just teleport us?
I moved us, if that's what you mean.
Think you could move us through that door?
Not right now. Moving us both makes me really tired.
No problem. Just stay here while I go to that control room and open the door.
I can get there by myself really quick.
No, wait, I can... Look out!
We have the girl, Colonel Stryker.